furthered by music. Well, there are a number of ways. There's ballet, underscoring, choral devices, and so on. But certainly the most common technique for telling your story musically is the device known as recitativo, or however you want to pronounce it, a word which you certainly know as somehow connected with opera, but perhaps are a bit foggy about. What is this recitative, anyway? Well, let's suppose that I'm in a musical show whose plot calls upon me to inform my wife that chicken has gone up 3 cents a pound. Now, in an ordinary show, I would simply say to her, "Dear, chicken is up 3 cents a pound," and then my wife would probably burst forth into a lament about the high cost of living. But in an opera, I would sing my line, and so I would have to resort to recitative, let's say in the style of Mozart, like this. "Susanna, I have something terrible to tell you. I've just been talking to the butcher, and he tells me that the price of chicken has gone up 3 cents a pound. Please don't be too depressed, dear." Now, that's not terribly expressive. It's rather close to plain speech, except for an intermittent piano chord, and is not particularly descriptive of my feelings about chicken. But of course, I could get more dramatic in the style of Verdi, something like this. "Gilda, il prezzo di pollo è montato, 3 soldi per grammo." Now, if Wagner had been concerned with the high price of chicken, he might have put it this way. But no matter how expressive I get, the function of my recitative is only to set up the situation for my wife's song. In other words, to further the plot through music. Well, by this time, you're probably wondering...